Right now, I think it's time for us to give the stage back.